o kung ano man. Kaya hiniling namin sa inyo at hinihiling pa rin natin sa inyo yung kabuuan. Kaya pag
I think with the permission of the members, we have been hearing innuendos here. Let's go to the nitty-gritty of this whole thing.
Opo.
The facts. What are the facts?
Hihingin ko lang po tawag.
We can shift hearsay from non-hearsay, but you tell us the full story unbellished so
Opo.
That we as rational being, hopefully, could make a judgment.
Hiningi ko lang po in public yung pagpapatawad ng kaibigan kong si Romy. Rom, patawad. Hindi ko kagustuhan ta. He called po si Presidente GMA, she is evil. Evil, opo. Yeah, that's, yan po.
Yeah, you rest for a while, Jun. Kasi marami pang nasabi doon eh. You know,
Mr. Senator,
walang ibang intention naman ito, no? If he is willing to cross over to the light, no? Kasi somebody wrote, I read about it, ano? You face the light and the shadow is behind you. You turn your back to the light and your shadow is in front of you. Right now, Mr. Neri is turning his back to the light. And you have turned, and you are now facing the light. Kaya yung shadow mo, nasa likod mo na eh. And you should feel proud. Alam mo, nagpapakamatay sa'yo yung mga madre, yung mga pare. Ang sabi mo, narinig ko, dati-dati, yung sa katotohanan, ang naging tagapagtanggol mo na ngayon, nabaliktad na yung katotohanan na eh. Di ba? Yun ang sinabi mo, narinig ko yung isang interview mo eh.
Kaya lang po, marami pinagsama namin ni Secretary Neri.
But hindi ba in the process, you're teaching him to face the light? Look at it that way, Jun.
Pardon me, Mr. Witness. But my impression is that you are afraid of revealing something. You are before this committee and we want to know the truth, no matter how it hurts. So, you know, pag tayo ay tumaya sa sugal na ganito, buhay natin kasama na dyan. Huwag tayong magdadalawang isip. Nandiyan ka na eh.
Opo, Mr. Senator. Ginawa ko na nga po. At inamin ko na rin po, hindi nyo naman po siguro mali sa akin na masaktan ko rin po yung kaibigan ko.
Pero, Jun, don't you think you're saving him from what he called an evil person? I was also quoting him, ah. Kinukot ko lang siya na, because, di ba dapat umalis siya doon sa lugar na ang tawag niya mayroong evil person?
Pwede mo nang umingi ako ng break. Baka sabihin ni Mr. Apostol, iyakin na naman ako eh. Ayoko maiyak. Pwede po bang umingi ng break muna?
Yeah. The hearing is suspended for a few minutes.